Hello again, I'm Bill Mahler. Well, it's a great time to buy a car, have you noticed? Dealers and manufacturers are offering multiple incentives and 0% financing, which first showed up after 9/11 nearly 2 years ago, hasn't gone away. But don't be dazzled by all those competing inducements. You got to pick the one that's best for you.
The 04s are rolling in at its clearance time at your local dealer.
Well, and to add to all the excitement, the papers are full of all those new car come-ons. Every page filled with 0% or $2,000 cashback offers. But which one is the better deal, 0% financing or cashback? Well, with the rebate, you get money back in your hand right now. And with the financing, you're effectively getting money back, but it's over the life of the loan. How can you tell which one will give you the most?
There is no one-size-fits-all offer. That's why Cars.com, we're going to give consumers the answer that's best for your situation.
Mary Butler is senior editor for Cars.com, the online auto site for buying and selling cars. She says dealerships are dealing big right now, but it'll probably last just a few more weeks. In August, the average cashback offer was over $4,000, a record.
We have reduced rate financing. We have the highest cashback offers ever, yet consumers are paying more money than ever on cars.
How can that be? Well, it's because instead of pocketing the money, buyers are putting it back into the car, getting a more expensive model or piling on the options, fancy wheels and leather upholstery and the like. The staff at Cars.com say that whether taking the cash or going for the financing, look at the total cost.
What is the total price that you're paying for the car? Look at that rather than a monthly payment or trying to upgrade into another vehicle.
One way to figure the total price is to use a calculator program. There's one at Cars.com. You just punch in the numbers. With the 2004 model cars now rolling in fresh from the assembly line, your best deal will be on one of the remaining 03s still on the lot.
If you're value conscious, think of 2003 closeouts. Not only will you get a lower sticker price, because a lot of the 2004s have higher prices, you'll be getting record incentive on the vehicle.